I'm feeling a bit inside, like I need to open. How you doing, guys? We got the LUXE versus DM9 comparison today. See here, we got an almost brand new black and red ASA version LUXE. As you can see, it comes in this nice hard case here. Kind of big, kind of heavy, but at least keeps the gun safe. And we got all the extras right here. Alright, and then of course we got the new die DM9. Great gun. Comes in a somewhat remnant of a CD case, of course. I think it's very convenient, practical case. Got the brand new rotor, tank, and some crappy 1 month old paint. So we're going to go ahead and do a little drop test real quick with the rotor. So, show you how fast exactly it is. Here we go. Got some paint there. Alright, and here we go. 1, 2, 3. And as you see, it's pretty much done. About 50 paintballs a second. They are not hyping it, they're not lying. So, we're going to go ahead and fill it up with paint. Slap it on the DM9, and let it rip. Real quick. I'm gonna turn it on, of course. Here we go. You can see no kick whatsoever. I'm barely holding it right now. Very steady. We're gonna go and shoot the whole pod. Here we go. Alright, and that's on semi-auto. You can see very smooth shooting gun. Die did a good job. Very efficient. Didn't need too much air on that one. Shoot the rest of the air out of there. So you see very quiet gun. Didn't awake the neighbors or anything like that. Go switch up, set up real quick for the LUXE. Give it a try. There we go. Alright, now we got the LUXE. Got a full pot of paint. Let's go ahead and turn it on.
Powering on, battery.
I mean, come on. What other gun's gonna do that? Alright, here we go. Let me shoot a couple balls real quick. Alright, and here we go. And it's done. So, whatever gun you choose, LUXE or DM9, just know they're both great guns, both just as quiet. And thanks for watching my video.